Nathan Cohen and Joseph Sullivan added an Olympic gold medal to their two world titles Thursday by winning the double sculls final at Dorney Lake. It was New Zealand's first gold of the London Games.